And they are taking on Natalya and Tegan Nox tonight. A win for this team could put them in the tag team title hunt.
Literally the champions, not scared to take on all comers.
Well, it was an interesting Royal Rumble match for both Natalya and Tegan Nox. At one point, Natalya tried to eliminate her friend and partner, Nox. Nox would end up eliminating Natalya. And then later on, Natalya said she was proud. Here we go. Cover now by Tegan on Kairi Sane in a kickout. Natalya would go on to say, hey, she was proud of Tegan Nox. Tegan's learning, in Natalya's words.
Yeah, it was a sensei-type moment there. You know, somebody's going to try to get you at any given time, and Natalya happened to be that person trying to get her partner.
Great double team by Natalya and Tegan here. Cover now on Sane, and a kickout at two. Asuka, a former Royal Rumble match winner, looking on.
Natalya's intentions have been questioned for a very long time in this business, but she is incredible in the ring. So is this legend, feeding boots to Natalya's face.
And Asuka now legal, comes in off the tag, the winner of the first ever Women's Royal Rumble. She was eliminated by two women this past Saturday night. Former tag team champions, Katana Chance and Kate Carter, as Tegan Nox comes in off the tag, and here Tegan goes. And Tegan and Natalya understand how important this match is.
Huge. Taking on the champs. Everybody's watching this.
Tegan lands on her feet. Oh, and an uppercut. The former women's champion. Money in the Bank contract winner as well. The Empress of Tomorrow, Asuka, knocked down by Nox.
Tegan Nox doing fantastic. Just 2 days removed from eliminating Natalya at the Royal Rumble.
Into the corner, trying to take out Asuka here.
I thought maybe her waiting would, you know, flip things around for Asuka, but she hit that right on the money.
Kairi Sane misses wildly. Natalya with a snapmare. And now Natalya and Tegan trying to take out the tag team champions.
One band, one sound.
Hey everybody, we're back live here on Monday Night Raw. Sold out tonight, 14,482 in Tampa, Florida. Tag champs, the Kabuki Warriors in action against Tegan Nox and Natalya, and Asuka and Kairi Sane have been dominating during the break.
On the same page, just finishing each other's sentences and moves just like this.
Great double team.
Phenomenal combos, one after another. Damage, the Kabuki Warriors.
Damage control, sitting pretty. We got the tag champs, Io Sky, of course, the WWE Women's Champion, Bayley, the winner of the Women's Royal Rumble match this past Saturday. She'll be here in a little bit.
Natalya trying to get the WWE Universe to send some love and some motivation to Tegan Nox, who has just been taking a beating.
Yeah, Tegan in all kinds of trouble. Natalya trying to rally the troops. Again, important matchup for Tegan and Natalya. Win here could put them in position for a future tag team title champ.
Tegan from Wales. She has the shiniest wizard.
Yep, indeed.
Right now, shiners all over the place.
Yeah, by the Empress of Tomorrow. Tegan tried to fight back, and what a blow by Asuka.
1-2 there to the face of Tegan Nox.
Into the corner. Tegan. And Kairi Sane, and caught Kairi with the right hand. And now Tegan Nox trying to fight out.
Tegan, get a tag, Tegan. I think she lost her way a little bit, got confused. She found it, though. Tosses Kairi Sane.
And here comes Asuka. This is wildly. Tegan caught her. Step up in
Zaguri. No, she didn't.
Oh, no. Asuka picked her out of the air. Looking for the ankle lock. Trying to roll through is Tegan. Asuka still hanging on.
Great defense by Tegan.
Tegan trying to make it to the corner, somehow make a tag to her partner, Natalya. Fingertips away. Kairi Sane, though, dragging Natalya off the apron. And now Asuka went for a German suplex roll through by Tegan Nox for the win, trying to steal one.
Headbutt to the sternum from Tegan Nox.
And then a running uppercut. Tegan trying to drag herself to the corner, makes a tag. Here comes Natalya.
Finally, some relief.
And Natalya now unloading.
Big rights from Natalya.
Former women's champion with a snap suplex. And another one by Natalya. Picture perfect. The technical wizard. And look at Natalya bringing the fight to Asuka.
Natalya's been the champ before.
Oh, nice release, German. And that spinning discus clothesline. And maybe looking for the sharpshooter, Pat. Center of the ring, trying to step through.
Asuka fighting it.
Natalya trying to hook it. Kairi Sane. Trying to attack Natalya from behind and got sent out of the ring.
Tegan.
Well, Natalya was asking Tegan for a tag. Meanwhile, Tegan went after Kairi Sane instead.
And it backfired. Baseball slide by Natalya.
And now Asuka. Nobody home. Natalya rolls her up for the win. Kick out.
Wait a second.
Again, looking for a sharpshooter. A kick by Asuka. Tag made. Kairi Sane's legal.
Kairi Sane up to the top rope.
And Kairi with the insane elbow. Cover. Tag champs with the win.
Here are your winners, the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the Kabuki Warriors!
Natalya was rolling. She went to make a tag, and a bit of a miscommunication with Tegan Knox may have cost them this matchup. Tag champs pick up the win. Let's head back to Jackie Redmond.
Ladies, the Kabuki Warriors victorious tonight on Raw, but just a few days ago, it was you two holding those women's tag team championships. How do you plan to get back into the title picture?
Well, the Kabuki Warriors may have won tonight, but we talked to Adam Pearce, and we're going to get our rematch for those women's tag team titles.
Yeah, and Asuka and Kairi have 1 week to enjoy those titles, because after that, they're coming home with us.
Yeah, and that's going to be next week on Raw.
Yeah, I'm right.
Okay, well, if that's not a scoop, I don't know what is, Cole. Kayden and Katana going to get their rematch next week on Monday Night Raw. Let's take you back to ringside.
All right.
Tag team title match next week.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the winner of the 2024 Women's Royal Rumble match.
You look at the resume, it has been an almost Hall of Fame career thus far for Bayley. She added the Royal Rumble to her list of accolades this past Saturday night. Pat, Bayley set a record when she lasted 1 hour, 3 minutes, and 1 second. She eliminated 7 women after entering at number 3 to go on and win the Women's Royal Rumble.
A true Iron Woman performance in the Tropicana. Bayley, Royal Rumble winner. Sounds right, doesn't it? It just sounds good.
Bayley's here. We'll hear from her live next.